Have you ever looked at a seemingly ordinary tree and wondered what secrets it might hold? Or peered into the inky blackness of the ocean and imagined the creatures lurking unseen? Our planet Earth is a treasure trove of incredible life, teeming with surprises around every corner. From the deepest trenches to the highest mountain peaks, new discoveries are constantly being made. Well, buckle up. We're diving headfirst into the world of scientific exploration. Here are 10 recent animal species discoveries. Number 10, the electric blue tarantula. Scientists recently discovered a stunning new tarantula in Thailand with an electric blue color. This is exciting because blue is very rare in tarantula species. This particular tarantula, named Kilobrachius natanicarum, gets its blue color from tiny structures in its cells that reflect light, unlike most animals that use pigments for color. This makes the blue shimmer and change depending on the angle you look at it, just like a peacock feather. Number 9, the silent frog. In the quiet corners of Argentina's forests lives a creature defying the very essence of its kind, the silent frog. This tiny amphibian, barely an inch long, breaks the mold by communicating through clicks and whistles too faint for human ears to detect. Unlike its croaking cousins, the silent frog relies on this silent language to navigate its world. Scientists believe this adaptation is a clever strategy to avoid predators that hunt by sound, allowing them to stay hidden amongst the leaf litter where they make their home. The discovery of the silent frog not only adds a new species to the amphibian family, but also highlights the incredible diversity of communication methods found in the animal kingdom. These silent wonders are a testament to the power of evolution and the lengths creatures go to in order to survive. Number 8, the thumb-sized chameleons. Believe it or not, Madagascar is home to chameleons so small they can fit comfortably on your thumb. These newly discovered miniature marvels come in a variety of vibrant colors and patterns, adding a touch of whimsy to the island's diverse ecosystem. Despite their size, these tiny chameleons still possess the remarkable ability to slightly change their color for camouflage, a trick that continues to amaze scientists. Their discovery emphasizes the importance of protecting these fragile island ecosystems, reminding us that even the smallest creatures can play a vital role in the delicate balance of nature. Number 7, the magnificent pink glass squid. Diving deep into the ocean's mysteries, scientists have unveiled a creature that seems straight out of science fiction, the magnificent pink glass squid. This translucent wonder thrives in the inky blackness of the deep sea, where sunlight barely penetrates. Its captivating pink color isn't just for show. It serves as a clever camouflage tactic by blending in with the bioluminescent light emitted by other deep-sea organisms. This fascinating squid possesses delicate tentacles for capturing food and tiny eyes adapted to the perpetual darkness of its environment. The discovery of the magnificent pink glass squid adds another layer of wonder to the veiled world beneath the waves, reminding us that even the deepest regions of our planet hold incredible secrets waiting to be unraveled. Number 6, the parachute gecko. From the lush rainforests of India comes a gecko that defies gravity, the parachute gecko. This remarkable reptile boasts broad, fan-like skin folds along its body. When it takes a leap of faith from the treetops, these folds act as a living parachute, allowing it to glide safely to the ground below. Imagine a gecko taking a flying leap and landing softly instead of with a thud. This innovative adaptation not only protects the parachute gecko from falls, but also expands its range within the rainforest canopy. The discovery of this ingenious creature highlights the fascinating ways animals have adapted to their environment, showcasing the power of evolution in action. Number 5, the razor-toothed lamprey. The murky depths harbor creatures both fascinating and fearsome. Enter the razor-toothed lamprey, a newly discovered eel-like fish with a mouth full of terrifyingly sharp teeth. This bloodsucker latches onto other fish with its vice-like grip and uses those razor-sharp teeth to rasp through their flesh, feeding on their blood. While not the most pleasant creature to encounter, the razor-toothed lamprey plays a vital role in the ocean ecosystem. It acts as a natural predator, helping to regulate populations of other fish species. Its discovery reminds us that even the creatures that might seem monstrous contribute to the intricate web of life in our oceans. Number 4, the blobfish of the caves. Deep within the inky blackness of Mexico's caves lurks a creature that looks like it swam straight out of a horror movie, the blobfish of the caves. This translucent pinkish fish defies expectations with its lack of scales. Instead, it relies on a unique sense of touch to navigate its pitch-black environment. Unlike its deep-sea cousin, the blobfish of the caves lacks the signature droopy appearance, but its adaptation to a lightless world is no less fascinating. Scientists believe this discovery sheds light on the remarkable ways creatures evolve to survive in extreme environments, showcasing the power of natural selection in the most unexpected places. Number 3, the planktonic shrimp with a sunburn. Sunburn isn't just a human problem. Meet the planktonic shrimp with a sunburn, a fascinating discovery from the Indian Ocean. This shrimp spends its life near the water's surface, constantly exposed to the harsh rays of the sun. But unlike us, it has a clever, built-in sunscreen. This shrimp produces a reddish pigment, similar to a sunburn, throughout its body. This pigment acts as a natural shield, absorbing harmful UV radiation and protecting the shrimp from the sun's damaging effects. This discovery highlights the incredible adaptations animals develop to survive in challenging environments. The planktonic shrimp with a sunburn reminds us that even the smallest creatures possess ingenious solutions to the problems they face. Number 2, the Super-Shiny Leafhopper. Scientists in South America have discovered a dazzling new insect, the Super-Shiny Leafhopper. This tiny creature boasts an incredibly reflective body that shimmers with all the colors of the rainbow. Imagine a tiny jewel flitting amongst the leaves. The purpose of this dazzling display remains a mystery. Some scientists believe it might be a way to attract mates, putting on a mesmerizing light show to impress potential partners. Others theorize it could be a defense mechanism, confusing predators with the vibrant display or reflecting sunlight as a deterrent. Whatever the reason, the Super-Shiny Leafhopper adds a touch of sparkle to the rainforest ecosystem, reminding us that even the smallest creatures can hold surprising wonders. Number 1. The Upside-Down Batfish. Imagine a fish that defies convention by swimming upside down. Meet the Upside-Down Batfish, a newly discovered wonder from the Galapagos Islands. This bizarre fish boasts a flattened body and tiny fins, perfectly adapted for life cruising just beneath the water's surface. But the most striking feature is its perpetually upside-down orientation. Scientists believe this unique posture helps the batfish blend in with the sunlight filtering down from above, making it practically invisible to predators lurking below. The discovery of the upside-down batfish adds another layer of wonder to the already diverse ecosystem of the Galapagos Islands, reminding us that evolution can lead to some truly unexpected and ingenious adaptations. That's it for our whistle-stop tour of amazing new discoveries. From electric blue tarantulas to silent frogs and sunburned shrimp, our planet is teeming with incredible creatures just waiting to be found. If you haven't already, please consider to subscribe and give us a like if you found this content informative. And remember, you can always leave your comments and suggestions down below. If you want more content like this, or if you have any specific topic you'd like us to cover in the future, please let us know. Your input shapes the direction of this channel. You may also want to check our video, Most Endangered Species in the Philippines, and Why Honeybee is the Greatest Nature's Engineer. Thank you for watching.